What's going on, family? I'm Scrapbook Boxing, Museum of the Forgotten Fisticuff Series. I want to continue to examine 100 years of the greatest 150 black fighters of all times. Came across Gil Turner. He fought from May 1st, 1950 to November 20th, 1958. He was born in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and he died May 13th, 1996. He was 65 years of age at the time of his death. And I had the pleasure of meeting Gil Turner. Oh, he was something else. Had great conversations with him. But he was in a ring with fighters such as Charlie Scott, Gene Former, Ray Drake, Joey Miceli, Rocky Castellani and Bobby Dykes, Del Flanagan and Kid Gavilan. Was in a ring with Ike Williams and Bernard Dukeson, Bo Jack and Charlie Fuseri, Vic Cordell and Johnny Saxton, Stefan Radl and Gernot Sugarhart, Ralph Dupas, Joe Giamba, Izzy Logard, and Raymond Fuentes. Remember, he was in a ring one time with Yama Bahama, and that was a fight. Quite a fellow was Gil Turner. One of the most exciting fights I've ever witnessed him in was a fight between Kid Gavilan in 1952. Huh. My God, what a fight that was. It was a world championship title fight. And Gil Turner gave it everything he had, but he gassed out. And Kid Gavilan hit him with bolo punches, left and right. Gil Turner couldn't keep up. He was up against the ropes, and he was stopped against the ropes. But he kept fighting till the referee jumped in. It was never a dull fight that Gil Turner had participated in. Remember when he fought a fighter by the name of Joey Giamba? Some fighter he was. Gil Turner, one of the greatest fighters in Philadelphia. Had the pleasure of meeting him. And he will be placed 100 years, the greatest 150 black fighters of all times. That fight with Joe Giardello and Gil Turner was a classic as well. Thanks for watching. Scrapbook Boxing, Museum of the Forgotten Fisticuff Series. 100 years of the greatest 150 black fighters of all time. Gil Turner, what a fighter he was.